So you can get a better view now of Oscar Wilde there lounging on the rock, just here. It's a great depiction of him. And he finished his days really in abject poverty in Paris, and he